Why are so many customers from Mobile, Pensacola and the Eastern Shore coming to Chuck Stevens Automotive to buy their vehicles? With their four dealerships in Bay Minette and Atmore, Alabama, they have over 27 acres of inventory. Their famous $1,000 low price guarantee means they'll meet or beat any advertised price on a similar in-stock vehicle, or they'll give you $1,000 cash. They are the closest thing to factory direct on new vehicle pricing, and every pre-owned vehicle under 80,000 miles comes with their exclusive warranty forever. Not to mention up to 35% lower taxes than buying elsewhere. That's Chuck Stevens Automotive in Bay Minette and Atmore.
In beautiful Atmore, Alabama. What a beautiful day today. I know it's been raining like crazy, but I want to tell you we picked a beautiful day today to do our infomercial. We're at Chuck Stevens Chevrolet right here on Highway 31 in Atmore, Alabama. I want to talk to you about a few things. If you live in Bruton, Century, Jay, Flemington, I just want you to know how the process is at Chuck Stevens Chevrolet in Atmore. All right, let's talk about it real quick. We have several brand commitments we want to tell you about. One is I'm debuting it here in Atmore. I'm debuting this. Never talked about this before. We are moving to a new strategy. We've been pricing our new vehicles extremely low. We are taking another step to dominate the market. I've always said, show me the invoice, we'll take your rebates off of that. We're going even lower. We're gonna transform, starting in Atmore today, our $1,000 low price guarantee into a $2,000 low price guarantee. Let me explain why. It's getting more and more competitive out there, and I want to bring you from Mobile. I want to bring you from Pensacola. I want to bring you from Bruton. I want to bring you from Century. I want to bring you from Jay. I want to bring you from Atmore to our dealership, and I want to promise you this. We will beat any advertised price on any new Chevrolet that's a similar in stock vehicle at another location, or we will give you $2,000 cash on the spot. So what does that mean, Chuck? That means I don't care where it's advertised, when it's advertised, as long as it's currently, and you look at one of our vehicles and you're shopping versus a competitor, we promise that our same similar in-stock vehicle is gonna be at least $250 cheaper, or we'll give you $2,000 cash on the spot. What does that tell you? It's a guarantee, right? But it's not like, hey, we guarantee it, just come on down and we'll do the best we can. It's a guarantee with a cash offer that if we can't meet it, we're gonna pay. So think about this. You think we're gonna let someone beat us by $1,000 if we've gotta hand you $2,000? You think we're gonna let anyone beat us in any way, shape, or form? No. This reemphasizes the fact that Chuck Stevens Chevrolet in Atmore is the closest thing to buying factory direct on every new Chevrolet. The second part of our brand commitment. We don't use non-factory addendum window stickers unless we actually have what we call a hard ad, like wheels, tires, a lift. Why do we do that? Because we don't want to price gouge. A lot of our competitors use addendum factory window stickers. When you shop in anywhere, you're going to see this profit building technique at most dealerships where they can charge up to $2,000 or $3,000 more for the same new vehicle just by adding their own non-factory items like paint protection, fabric protection, bug guards, vent shades, bed liners, any of that stuff. So when you do that, basically, you're price gouging the consumer. We don't allow for it, right? And then the very next thing is selection. We have over 27 acres of automobiles at Chuck Stevens Automotive, and we have two Chevrolet stores. So if you don't see what you want in our lot, we have a whole nother Chevrolet store that we can pull inventory from. What does it cost us to pull inventory from another Chevrolet store that's ours? Nothing. We just go get it and bring it down here. So we have basically double the inventory of any Chevrolet. So what I'm saying is north of Bay Minette all the way to Montgomery, this is huge. We have the largest Chevrolet inventory there is. So if you're shopping a new Chevrolet and you're in Monroeville, or you're shopping a new Chevrolet and you're in Andalusia, or you're shopping a new Chevrolet anywhere, if you're in Greenville, Alabama, anywhere really south of Montgomery, you need to come to Chuck Stevens Chevrolet in Atmore. Now, let's talk about one last thing. I'm saving this for you people that live in Daphne, for you people that live in Foley, for you people that live in Mobile. Let's talk about Mobile, for instance. Let's say you see a new Chevrolet 2500 four-wheel drive, loaded, LTZ, and you're shopping in Mobile, and you get done and they go, oh, this is our price, and this is our taxes, and this is your out the door. This is so important and something that they cannot defeat. Are you ready for this? When you buy in Mobile, you pay City of Mobile taxes, you pay County of Mobile taxes, and you pay the same state sales tax that we pay. But luckily, Alabama has a law when it comes to sales tax. It's not where you live that determines your sales tax rate, but where you, what? Purchase. So let me explain this to you. Let's say you're down there looking at a Chevrolet and you live in Mobile. If you just make the drive, get on 65 and make what, about a 25 minute drive north, you can save, I always say up to 35% taxes. I'm not saying up to 35% taxes. I'm saying you will save 35% in taxes if you live in the city of Mobile and you drive to Atmore, Alabama. You will save 18% in taxes if you drive from Daphne and buy in Atmore, Alabama. So let's talk about this real quick. If you're buying this 2500 four-wheel drive, how much are you going to save in sales taxes alone? Almost $1,000. So let's combine this. A dealer that doesn't use addendums, we're already going to be several thousand dollars cheaper. A dealer with a $2,000 low price guarantee. A dealer with two Chevrolet stores within 18 miles with double the inventory. And a dealership that has sales tax rates that are 35% lower if you live in the city limits of Mobile. Folks, make the short drive to Bayman or Atmore. You'll be so glad you did. But I want to talk about Atmore, though, because I'm in Atmore real quick. Atmore is a sleeping giant. Let me tell you why. You just come straight up 65 if you live in Saraland, Satsuma, any of those areas, and you get to Atmore so quickly. When you do that, you're going to save big on sales taxes. All right, let's run some vehicles through the infomercial. I'm going to show you this incredible pricing. This is a 2017 Corvette, 2LT Stingray, 6-speed automatic with paddle shift transmission, adrenaline red, performance leather interior. We have both the carbon fiber clear top, and we also have this top on it. It's 8-speed automatic loaded, 460 pounds of torque, 455 horsepower. MSRP from the factory, when you look at it, I got Cheryl showing it to us, is, let me get it real quick, $71,000. When you buy from Chuck Stevens Automotive at the Chevrolet store in Atmore, buy it for $63,900. That's ridiculous. That's over $7,000 off. That's the difference. Now, let's talk about the sales tax. 35% lower sales tax if you live in Mobile. You want to pay almost $1,000 more in sales tax just because you didn't come by from the guy that says we're going to have the lowest price or we're going to give you $2,000 cash on the spot for making the drive? This isn't a mystery drive, folks. Just make the drive, and we will guarantee to live up to those commitments. Thank you so much. Next vehicle we got to run. 2017 Chevrolet Camaro, 50th anniversary edition. Thank you so much. I got Jackie showing it to us. It is a 50th anniversary Camaro, 2SS. It's got the audio system with the Navi, the 6.2 V8. This is the 50th anniversary. Look right here. It says 50. This is the one to get. This is the one. The new body style. It's all new for 2017. MSRP from the factory that's on the window is $52,830. Why do I say that? Why do I say that? Because most of the dealers are adding addendums to these vehicles because they're such a collectible vehicle. Some dealers are adding $5,000 to the MSRP of these vehicles. Not only are we not adding to the MSRP, we're going to sell this vehicle for $49,900. We're discounting down from $52,830 to $49,900. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. All right, next vehicle. A 2017 Chevy Silverado 2LT. Thank you so much. 5.3 V8, park assist, power sliding back glass, dual zone climate control, 17s. Let's talk about this real quick. The 17s are going fast. We only have six left. Let's talk about this program. This is the first time in the history of Chevrolet that they've done this. And we only have six of them, so you gotta hurry. Whatever the MSRP is on this vehicle, and this is why not adding addendum to it is so important, but whatever the MSRP is on this vehicle, Chevrolet's offering 17% off MSRP. What does that mean? That means this vehicle that lists for $50,525, buy it for $41,936 and save up to 35% in sales taxes. And I want to tell you something. If you're in Atmore, right, and you're in Florida, there's a part of Atmore where you're in Atmore and you're in Florida. We're right on the Florida line. So let me tell you the simple thing. If you live in Pensacola, just drive straight north. Just drive straight north and hang a left, and you're going to be in Atmore in what, 40 minutes or maybe less? But we're discounting things. So when you go to the bright new shiny Chevrolet dealership in downtown Pensacola, do you think they're discounting like this on Corvettes, on Camaros? Absolutely not. Buy this vehicle for $50,525. Thank you so much. Wow. Let me show you what we've kind of pioneered here. This is a beautiful Z71. Let me tell you what we've done to this vehicle. Very price conscious. We have taken and put a little more aggressive tire. We put an aftermarket wheel. We've given it a small lift. We've added the factory double step running boards. We've added these big Z71 logos on it. But let me tell you what's so great about this vehicle. It's got the 6-inch lift, the 35-inch Firestones, Destination MTs, rear camera. You got to see this thing. This is one of those 17% off vehicles. MSRP is $58,985. Buy it for $49,832. You're basically getting all of this upfit for free and then getting a lot more off the truck on top of that. So think about this. These trucks before had a $1,500 rebate on them. So I'm talking about like several months ago, someone would buy this car, it has a $1,500 rebate. Now, not only does it have $8,186 off, you can buy a vehicle, get more of a rebate than that, and get all your lift, wheels, tires, and all of that. It's crazy, $49,832, up to 35% lower taxes if you live in Mobile. This is tasteful, folks. This isn't too high, easy to get in. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. All right, next vehicle, gotta go. I have a holdover, and I'm gonna go crazy on it. I got a 2016 Chevrolet Trax, sport utility, brand spanking new. 6-speed automatic, it's got 4G LTE. It's a mobile hotspot. You can have a party right next to your car and have Wi-Fi capability. It's crazy. Gas saver. You ready for the payment? We're doing these at 84 months with interest rates as low as 3.29 with approved credit. $239 a month with nothing down. $239. The vehicle lists without an addendum for right at $22,000. Buy it for $18,589. Wow, thank you so much. Next vehicle. 2017 Cruze. Now, this vehicle is so popular. It's basically like a mini sport utility. You've been seeing them all over TV. It's the first time they've ever had a Cruze 5-door hatchback. It's gorgeous. One of my employees just went crazy and just bought one. She loves it. 1.4 liter turbo, 6-speed automatic transmission, up to 38 miles per gallon with the power pack, a large touchscreen, Bluetooth, payments as low as $279 a month. This vehicle has a list right at $23,000. Buy it for $19,990 at Chuck Stevens. And what do we promise at that $19,990? It's the closest thing to buying factory direct. We have a $2,000 low price guarantee to bring it home. I want to tell you something. When I started my $1,000 low price guarantee, it made all the dealers around me rethink, one, how do I price on the internet? Two, it made them rethink, how should I sell my vehicles? Three, it made them think, how should I advertise my vehicles? Four, I just came out with a $2,000 low price guarantee. Go get a bulletproof vehicle, Chuck, and go drive around town in that. And Chuck, whatever you do, don't go to a Chevrolet meeting anytime soon because you'll have to sit in the back and they're probably gonna throw popcorn and Coke all over you. It's crazy. All right, thank you so much. All right. We're gonna talk about another one here real quick. It's another new one. 2017 Duramax Allison transmission, four-wheel drive, LTZ Plus package, loaded. Duramax, 6.6 liter, turbo V8. Let's talk about this. NAV, Bose, everything. These are vehicles when you go to Mobile, you go to Pensacola, you go to Daphne. They're selling so briskly, and so are ours, that they're not discounting. Matter of fact, they're not only not discounting them, they're raising the price above MSRP in many cases. MSRP on this one is $63,635. I'm gonna gut it like it's a holdover 2016. Why? Because I know if I take the nicest thing that I can make all the money on and sell it to you fairly, when your brother needs a car, when your sister needs a car, when your grandmother needs a little car because she's getting older and she doesn't need that big vehicle, we're going to be able to do business for a long time, because you're going to remember that I didn't price gouge on the nicest thing. Buy this vehicle for $59,985. $59,985. Thank you so much. All right, and one more new, and then we're going to go to pre-owned. This is a 2017 Sonic 1.8 liter. It also has a 4G LT gas saver, over 30 miles per gallon. This vehicle is brand spanking new. It lists for well above $17,000. Buy it for $15,000. You know what? I'm going to go a little bit lower. Buy it for $14,990. That's ridiculous. A brand new car for $14,990. You could go buy a three-year-old Honda Accord with 70,000 miles and get about the same price. Or you could get a brand new vehicle under full factory warranty. What are the payments with approved credit? $215 a month. Thank you so much, Cheryl. I appreciate it. All right, we're on to the pre-owned section of our program. What is our brand commitment when it comes to pre-owned? We have a pretty impressive one. We have an exclusive lifetime engine, transmission, drivetrain, seals, gaskets, wheel delivery system, fuel delivery system, powertrain warranty that covers your vehicle for unlimited time, unlimited miles, with zero cost, with zero deductible, just for you. Why is that important? You can buy a pre-owned vehicle at Chuck Stevens with the same confidence reserved for buying a new vehicle at many of my competitors. So let me give you an example. If you went and bought this vehicle new at one of my competitors, you'd be paying so much more, and you wouldn't have as long a warranty with our lifetime warranty. All right, this is a 2016 Toyota Avalon Limited, 29,000 miles. What is Avalon to Toyota? It's the flagship automobile. Avalon, you know Toyota owns Lexus, right? Avalon is basically the Lexus of the Toyota brand. So this is the nicest vehicle. It's really comparable to a Lexus. You know why? It's built by the same company. 29,000 miles, leather, push to start, heated seats, backup camera, power pack. This vehicle lists for right at $27,000 on average Kelley Blue Book. So what does that mean? Average book on it is about 27 grand. Buy it at Chuck Stevens Chevrolet in Atmore. This is ridiculous, folks. Imports sell for less in small country towns. We don't have as many import lovers in these towns, so we buy these things cheaply and we discount them. $23,897 and lifetime warranty on your engine, transmission, drivetrain, seals, and gaskets, unlimited time, unlimited miles, 100% parts, 100% labor. Do not have to get it serviced here. You don't ever have to come back to Atmore to stay in the lifetime warranty program. See mywarrantyforever.com for complete details. Thank you so much. How are we doing time-wise? All right, perfect. 2017, Cadillac, CTS, loaded, leather roof, navy, heated seats, cooled seats, luxury group, rear wheel drive, luxury, 2.0 turbo, average book, $42,975, buy it at Chuck Stevens for $38,798. This is the, folks, you can wander into the Cadillac dealership in Mobile and buy this thing new and pay well over $50,000 for it. Or you can buy it at Chuck Stevens for $38,978. It has that lifetime warranty. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love it, love it, love it. Black leather roof, sky roof, got it all. Thank you so much. All right, next vehicle. This is a hard vehicle to find, folks, but I bought one. And they're so reasonably priced. 2016 Buick LaCrosse, right at 30,000 miles, leather, heated seats, backup camera, cruise, tilt, power pack, all of it. Average Kelley Blue Book, $25,168. Buy it for $22,996. 2016 Buick LaCrosse with what? The lifetime warranty included at no additional charge. The large touchscreen radio, got it all. Thank you so much. Next vehicle. This is the hottest vehicle we've got on our lots, folks. Let me tell you about this one. This is a 2016 Chevrolet Suburban with 40,000 miles. It's got four-wheel drive, it's got the touchscreen radio, it's got leather, it's got rear climate control, it's got tow package, it's got it all. Average Kelley Blue Book on this one is right at $47,150. Buy it, this is crazy, folks. 2016 Chevrolet Suburban, that new, was right around $70,000. It's got 44,000 miles. But it's not just a regular 44,000 miles. It's 44,000 miles with the lifetime engine powertrain warranty on top of it. Buy it for $43,899. That's ridiculous. You're saving almost $30,000 versus new, and you pick up the lifetime warranty. Wow, thanks. Next vehicle. Got these guys going crazy today. 2016 Tahoe. Leather, tow package, heated seats, rear climate control, cruise, power package, power tailgate, got it all. I mean, this thing's spectacular. Black leather, incredible. I got Cheryl showing it to us. Buy this vehicle. This is probably the lowest vehicle price I've ever seen on a 2016 Tahoe like this. Average book on it is right at $50,000. Buy it for $43,997, pick up the lifetime warranty included at no additional charge. This is the best value on a Tahoe, probably in the state of Alabama. Wow, thank you, thank you. All right, we got a 2013 Malibu, an inexpensive vehicle for you. Great miles on it, perfect first car, remote start, power windows, locks, tilt cruise. Payments as low as $189 a month with approved credit. Average book is right at just below $17,000. Buy it for $14,900. Look at this thing. And it has a lifetime warranty included at no additional charge. Engine, transmission, drivetrain, seals, gaskets. Folks, don't be fooled. Go into mywarrantyforever.com and find out the nicest pre-owned warranty that there is in the business on your powertrain is at Chuck Stevens Automotive and the Chevrolet store in Apple. All right, look at this thing. Oh my God. Love it. This is a 2015 Silverado, the Altitude Edition. It's got the 6-inch lift. It's got the bull bar in the front. It's got the 20-inch rims. It's got the 35-inch Mickey Thompsons. It's got the carbon fiber accents. It's got it all. Average book on this vehicle is right at $50,000. $50,000 is average book. Buy this thing for $44,897. It's a 2015 Silverado Altitude. I got to back out of it. It's got the tonneau cover. It's got it all. This is the nicest truck for the money as well and has a lifetime warranty included as well. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Ask for Ethan on that one. All right, next one. 2017 Ford Fusion. This is a 2017. Look at the rims on this thing. Check out this vehicle. It's spectacular. All right, titanium edition. Nice, nice, nice. 25,000 miles, leather rear camera, remote start, power pack, all of it. Average book on it is right at $26,005. Buy it for $24,897, and you will have the nicest car for the least amount of money. Leather, big touchscreen, roof, got it all. Folks, this vehicle new is almost $40,000. Buy it for $24,897. It's got 25,000 love down miles and pick up the lifetime warranty. Thank you so much. Got a couple more, we'll be done. This is a 2014 GMC. Sierra, four-wheel drive, extended cab, tow package, power pack, leather, backup cam, got it all. Average book is $42,000. Buy it, $37,890, lifetime warranty. Check out these chrome GMC wheels. Check out these beautiful tires, the factory running boards, got it all. I got Cheryl showing it to us. This thing is ridiculous, folks. You're not gonna find a truck like this for the money. And then guess what? The lifetime warranty. It covers your four-wheel drive system for life. Your engine, your transmission, your drivetrain. You've got to love it. $37,890. Thank you. And then, is this my last one? All right. Do I have any more used after this? I have a couple more? All right, this is the last one. Let's talk about this real quick. This is an absolute blowout, all right? This vehicle's got to go. It just passed the window in my organization where I'm going to take a loss. 2014 Honda CRV, she's got to go. Power windows, locks, tilt cruise, sunroof, great miles, up to 31 miles per gallon. Spectacular. I'm going to discount the heck out of it. Average book is about 20. I'm going to sell it for $17,500. $17,500 for beautiful Honda CRV. She's got to go. Spectacular inside and out. I mean, it just looks great. It's got a beautiful dove gray interior. It's got the roof. It's got it all. This is the nicest one, babe. It's the nicest one. All right, thank you so much. All right, we got one more. Actually, we're going to sneak one more in. We got time. How much time we got, John?
We got about a minute.
Let's get it in here. 2014 Chevrolet Silverado, two-wheel drive, tonneau cover, tow package, tilt cruise, $38,858 is average book. Folks, don't be scared. $36,995. You don't have to be scared of Chuck Stevens. Got the tonneau cover, got the factory running boards, got it all. Thank you so much. All right, make the short drive to Atmore, Alabama. Come up 65. If you live in Mobile, you're gonna save 35% in sales taxes, whether you buy new or pre-owned. When you drive it back to Mobile, zero sales taxes left to pay. We have just introduced on new vehicles a $2,000 low price guarantee. So in addition to saving you up to 35% in sales tax, depending on where you live, Daphne's 18%. When you look at our new car lot, we promise that we will beat any advertised price by at least $250 on any in-stock vehicle, plus the tax savings, or we'll give you $2,000 cash on the spot. Thank you so much for our blessed growth. Come see us at Chuck Stevens Chevrolet in Atmore, right on Highway 31. So simple to get to. When you come up from Pensacola and you turn on 97, you're right here in a hop, skip, and a jump. If you live in Bruton, we're on the same road. Just come south on 31. We're gonna save you a fortune. The inventory of two Chevrolet stores available to you with incredible savings. We're the largest Chevrolet dealership as far as inventory north of Bay Minette, Alabama. That's crazy. That's crazy. Thank you so much, and thanks for our blessed growth. Come see us. You'll be so glad you did. Thank you, and have a terrific day.
Chuck Stevens Automotive.
Never again will I buy from anybody except Chuck Stevens. It's the most friendly dealership that's around.
I felt like I knew everybody, and everybody treated me like they knew me.
They make me feel like family. They make me feel like that I'm important. I always felt like at the end of the day that they treated me the way that they want to be treated.
Go to Chuck Stevens. They will do anything possible to help you get in the right vehicle.